For tonight's focus on Black History Month, we honor the contributions African Americans have made toward education. Reporter Jacinta Render has a story about a teacher who made history in Crockett County, Tennessee.
Mrs. Dolores Pirtle was a teacher here at Maury City Elementary School in Crockett County. Not only was she an educator, she touched the lives of many students and made history.
Her name was Dolores Sharp at the time and is a native of West Tennessee. She graduated from Lane College. While studying at the Historically Black Institute, she took pertinent courses at other well-known local universities that would prepare her to teach kindergarten.
At that time, they were not teaching kindergarten courses at Lane College. So I had to proceed to go to Lambeth College to take one course, and Union University to take another course.
After graduating from Lane College in the spring of 1970, that fall she was hired in Crockett County and started the first kindergarten class at Maury City Elementary School.
It was the only class that they had available at that time, and I readily accepted because I knew it was going to be a challenge.
She used everything she learned from her college education and student teaching courses to develop the curriculum. One of her proudest moments was watching her students get promoted to the next grade level.
The thing that made me most proud was at the end of the school year, we had graduation. And that was the first time that that school had had a kindergarten graduation.
Mrs. Pirtle says the ceremony reminded her of a high school graduation as family members of students showed their support.
And the night of the graduation was just like a high school graduation. The auditorium was just filled with parents and grandparents.
Her curriculum was used for 3 years until the state developed one.
He was a wonderful kindergarten teacher.
For 4 years, Mrs. Pirtle was the only kindergarten teacher, and Dan Black, who was her principal, shares what he remembers about her as an educator.
No, I do remember very well. She always had a smile on her face. She seemed happy about, being at school. She cared about, all of her students.
Mrs. Pirtle retired after 30 years and is proud of her accomplishment of being the first African-American woman to start the kindergarten class at Maury City Elementary School. Jacinta Render, Big Fox News, Crockett County.